Thank you. Right, and there we go. This is GreyGore, and welcome to the chat, the stream, and quite a lot of dying, let's see, actually, but yeah, that's the point of all these games. Let me just quickly die and start over. There we go. So, I've been playing this game a while, not too much, maybe like 2 or 3 hours, but I've already unlocked a few things, so yeah, I'm a bit better at this game now, a bit. I still get hit by stupid shit. Probably still die a lot of times in very, very, very stupid ways. Okay, it's a fun game. So, yep. Let's see. Yeah, we don't need this. What we do need is another main weapon, which maybe it's the twin daggers. We also need to learn how to grab these things. Yep. No. I'm not going that way. Although, yeah, I probably need to go this way to get the statue thing. The sewers. I hate this place. I honest to God. Yep. That was awful. Oh well, you live and learn. That's what they say. Oh, baby, I don't like the shield either. Let's see if we can do a bit better this one, right? I'm gonna go for strength first. Might help a bit if I don't get an upgrade to the sword. And I'm gonna push myself until I can get the toxic source cleared, because I think this is where you get the statue teleport thing, which I completely bypassed in my first playthrough of the game. So okay, let's see. Oh, that's nice. Did I just get like 1500 gold out of the green skeleton thing. Alright. Get some gold. Yeah, this time around I think I'm getting some life. Yeah, they don't hurt that much, but considering their attacks are such a pain for them, I would rather have the extra safety of the health. More health. That's nice. Yeah, that was unfortunate. I got the worst health, but... Okay, let's see. I think I'll just go for the amulet for now and maybe come back for the shield if I get enough gold. Useful weapons though, so yeah. Damn it. I think I'm coming up on the elite of this area. Come on. I don't know what's coming. Yeah, I'm not gonna live right about now. I really do need that kind of sword. Please be sword, please, sword, please. No. This is much better. Still, what the hell? I mean, aside from that weep, I don't get any weapons. No. Okay, outsource it is. Let's just go get ourselves killed. I like how you can come in the whip, what I really, really, really don't like is that... I just don't like it. Unlock four more items. Okay. Let's do that right here. So I need another three now. Whoa. Okay. That's a first. So we do like 167 base damage, that's an improvement over the rusty sword. 20% damage when inflicting a critical hit, enemies hit explode upon death. Cool. Okay then, let's try this. Probably not the best spot to try in the old sewers, but what the hell. Oh, that's nice. This is, you can jump three times in the air. Oh. Ah, come on. What, for like 50 gold? Okay, so... Okay, so... As far as I can see, the rapier doesn't stun them. Fair enough, I guess, but it's gonna take some getting used to. Let's see. Thank you. Yeah, and to be fair, the triple jump thing is gonna take some getting used to, but quite useful. Okay, could you maybe please not do that? What the hell, man? Let me kill you. Oh. Hey, cheers, Ashcan33. Welcome to the stream. But what are we cheering about? Well, this is so, okay, do we get the 15% damage reduction or the triple jump? I mean, I don't see much use in the triple jump at the moment. Ah, fuck it. I'm sure I'm gonna mess up anyway, so might as well just have some leeway. And yeah, kill all the enemies and make decks without getting hit. What? Oh. Well, that sucks. You're up. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be coming up any moment now. I can't really get used to this right here. On the plus side, look at all of these secret areas. That's nice. I mean, I've almost gotten back all of the money I spent on that amulet. Wow, it's really hard to hit them with it. Hey, secret carrot to rescue. I'm not sure I want to try this. Let me just explore a bit first, just in case. Oh. Oh. Oh, is this where we get the... Okay. Let's do this, I guess. Right. Okay, so I did that. That was a thing. I didn't die, so yay. That was awesome. Okay, we don't like that. Whoa. So we're at like two health upgrades, one strength and two skills. So it will either be health or strength. I think I'm gonna go for health, considering that I'm not really comfortable with the weapon I'm using. Wise choice, yeah? Yeah. I mean... I didn't die, that's what matters, isn't it? I didn't die up until that point. Oh man, that sucked. But hey, at least I got the upgrade this time, so... Hooray for me. Okay, let's give this a try. I mean, with 1 minute 20, it shouldn't be that long anyway, should it? Oh god, 40 seconds to go. Alright! And this would be my first challenge completed. Great. Didn't get anything out of it, but yeah. Thank you. Okay, this sword seems more my speed, but that's bleed damage, right? Works for me. Okay, I'm getting a lot of good things, which probably means that I'm going to die in a really, really stupid way. In a really, really stupid way. Let's just hope for the best. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, I tried that last time I played the game. I don't want to be honest. I mean, it's like what? It's like 30 enemy cares, I think. So yeah. I've got no trouble admitting that I'm too chicken to do it. At least until this curse is gone. Oh, it's 40. Okay, well, that's even worse. So, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll just skip that. I wonder if it's added on top of whatever cares you might already have. Maybe like if you've got like 5 left to do on the previous case, it goes up to 45 or something. So, have you been playing this game for long? Seems like you know all the fun ways to kill someone in this game. game. No. Gimme, gimme, and I think I'm gonna go for weapon strength again. That was unexpected. And a bit sad, to be honest, but eh. Arguably an upgrade. Not the best, but easy does it. Yep. Easy does it. Thank you. Yeah, I think I might be able to make the 3,000 by the end of the level. So I want to come back. Kill all the enemies and make it to the exit 2 minutes 30 seconds. Sad. It's very, very sad. That's probably right at the end too. Oh well. You live and learn, or rather you live and die, but yeah. Because this game hates you. No, it doesn't. I actually find it quite fair to consider. Okay. Let's go with this. I find it rather fair compared to other games. Yeah, I know. I was really close. I just stopped paying attention at the last moment and got hit. Oh well. Was still fun to do. So yeah, as I was saying, I find this game to be way more fair, I guess, than other games of this type. If the first boss is anything to go by, at least they're not like immune to freeze and stun and whatever with no reason like other games. Unlocked. Yeah. Which I don't like much. Okay. How did you die? Can enemies actually die to the spikes? That's... That's even better then. That's the first time I've seen it though, but Bug. Get that strength. Well, at least I didn't care much for it. Thanks. I didn't notice that. Thanks for that, and wow, that's nice. So I just need to unlock one more, no, two more. I think I'll just stick with these for now. Although, to be honest, the grenade is kind of disorienting. But yeah, I like the twin daggers, or twin swords, or twin something. Twin daggers, yeah. Thank you. Ah, fuck it, why not? That was awesome. I should not have survived that. No, I didn't, sort of. Yeah, I know, I I'd settle for any skills, to be honest. Maybe something with thighs? Cross grenades are always nice to have. But yeah, maybe I survive this and manage to. Or maybe I just stay with 20 life and... Ah, shit. That wasn't nice. Oh well. I died. Again. Sure, now we're getting skills. Although, to be fair, I kind of wish I would find the... okay, hold on, this is nice. Instant trinket. Yeah. I would much rather find something like the turret, because I still haven't seen that in the game. And it's kind of a shame, because it looks like it's really fun and extremely overpowered as well. I was actually watching another streamer play this game. He's the one that sort of got me to buy it, I guess. And he got that weird turret thing that he was using, and it looked like a lot of fun. Okay, let's see. Let's unlock something. Done. I'm guessing the black drop icon where their heads is like this oil thing that the flammable sword does. I don't have anything that does fire, do I? No. Oh well. Okay, so what should we upgrade now? Yeah, I think strength is the way to go at the moment. If only cause killing things takes too long. So this is gonna be the old sewers. Yeah. Okay, I'm fine with that. I think I've even got the schematic to unlock here. Yep. Blueprint for the meat grinder. Oh, I've seen this one. That's the bit that puts like the spinning blades on the ground, isn't it? All right. So. Yes. Oh, fair enough. So that looks useful, but probably really easy to fuck up as well. So for the time being, I'm gonna stick to the sword. Thanks for tuning in. I'm sorry to see you having any problems, but the comments are much appreciated, and like I learned a couple new things as well. So yeah, hope you enjoy the rest of your day or night, or geographical equivalent. And I should not be talking while doing challenges. Thanks again for the stream. Oh, hey, it's you. Awesome. Glad you tuned in and hope to see you again soon. Hope you enjoy it as well. Alright, so now what do we need to do? I've been naughty. I don't want to know that. This chest is kind of making me uncomfortable. But, what the hell. The gold's nice anyway. Though, we lose some health, but yeah, the extra damage should more than make up for it if I don't do anything stupid and die. That's cutting it a bit too close, but it seems to have worked. anyway, here's to hoping we get another few easy enemies, please. Whoa, that's not easy. Shit. Yeah. I don't like this place anymore. Shit. Just one more enemy, please don't fuck this up. Please don't fuck this up. Please don't fuck this up. Come on. Oh, God damn it. What is it with mushroom people being such assholes in this game? Poison the victim, fires a volley of arrows. I like mine better. So far. Oh, baby. This is not a good spot to be in. This is seriously not a good spot to be in. Come on. Well, was fun while it lasted. Fuck you. Elites in the starting area. That's a first for me. So that was a thing that happened, apparently. Alright, let's go try the ossuary. I'm probably going to die a lot in here, but considering a... Oh. Okay, that's new. Where's the... Oh, there you go. There's a shopkeep. Considering I'm already done with the other areas and I'm probably looking for like a way to skip the first boss maybe, because he's such a pain to do, might as well try this place. I don't really feel welcome here. Whoa. The fuck? Let me hit you. Piece of shit. Okay, let's try this. I mean the damage is nice, but I don't like not having to sit there and eat all that damage until it charges up. Okay, so if nothing else, the enemies in here have a lot of health. And apparently I can go even deeper. Yeah. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Well, I'll try to go as far as take me and die a glorious death, I guess. Yeah, this is not gonna end up well. Okay then. What? 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 Guys have, I mean, wow. I could be sitting here hitting you all day. Yeah. That was sad. Sorry again, but maybe I can get some upgrades first before going there and dying pointlessly. Screw it, I might as well get used to it. Also, front of you. Also, the first time that I've seen a shop without a back door. Yeah, I think I'll stick with the daggers. It takes way too damn long to charge this thing. Okay, let's do the ossuary. Probably gonna regret it. Hey, life is full of regrets. That's what makes everything so interesting, exciting, deadly. I wish I could pick up the grenade though. Freeze is really, really handy to have. Especially in a new area where I have no idea what's going to kill me and how. Okay, what's the deal with these guys? Is the only way to kill them to... Oh, what's this? Cluster bomb. Alright. Okay, so if I see the exit, I don't care, I'm taking it this time. It's been a while since I got an upgrade to... I mean, not an upgrade. It's been a while since I got a new unlock, and I don't want to lose this one. Hey, there we go. Ice grenades. Chest, amazing. I'm not gonna open this. No. No, no, no. Hell no. Okay, that thing right there, that looks like a pain in the kid. Fuck with its life, Toto. Right. That's some nice damage. Please have an exit. Please have an exit. Please have an exit. Please. I don't care if it's like the end boss of the end of that. I need an exit. Okay, that's fun. Let's screenshot this. It's 1000 damage per shot. Okay, so what? Dead end? Damn it. Come on. Give me an exit, goddammit. Please. Please give me an exit already. I mean, I'm very happy with my damage output, but I'm pretty sure that... Come on. Where's the freaking egg? Yay! Wait, what? The ramparts? Isn't that like an easier area? No, I'm not complaining. Because I get to unlock the cluster bomb now. But seriously, what the hell? I thought we were supposed to be moving forward. Okay, might as well just please do it anyway. Which is like, what, famous last words? This is gonna end up horribly, isn't it? shot everything. I one shot 4 minutes. Oh wait. I wonder what would happen if I found an elite in this area now. I'm arguably much stronger than before. I mean, my own problem at the time is I've got so little tech. Hello. Something about our health being too low. Yep, that's so much better. That was lame. That was bad. I don't have any other words to describe it. The collection seems to be coming along well, though. You know what? Fuck you. That backfired. rather bad way to do. We need like another 200 and then start upgrading the weapons or something. Yeah. Fun, I guess. Alright, let's see how far we can go and then I'm gonna pause for a small break. Because I really need to use the toilet. So close, and yet so far away. Truth be told, I'm not really a fan of ability damage, to be honest. While I find it nice to have, the skills I've seen so far are mostly situational, and I tend to prefer the ones that don't really do damage, per se. Like, I mean, the ice grenades are have, like, a very token amount of damage, but their main use is just like freezing people, freezing things so that they don't kill you. Same with the flashbang. So yeah, I don't think that given the choice I would ever select the an ability damage upgrade over the other two. Guess that's just me. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be like abilities that I haven't found yet. Like, I don't know, the cluster bomb maybe, or the regular grenades that are way more fun to use, and it would actually make sense for me to upgrade it. But until then, I might just . I think that for now I'm gonna go upgrade my health flask. Might help me go a bit further in the game. While the gold is nice to have initially from your previous attempt, I don't seem to be buying that many things anyway. Well, seeing that I died such an ignoble death, let me just go for a break and I'll be right back. Okay, and we are back. And now it starts paying off. Just getting the daggers at the start is a really good beginning to the run. About the last time. Recover 1% of your life with each hand-to-hand attack, but take 1.5 times the damage. I'm not sure I like that, so... I mean, life regeneration is nice, but if I'm gonna be like one shot from anything, kind of missing the point, isn't it? Much where we left off when I died last time, so... No, almost. Like I said, almost. Jesus. That was painful. Shame that the music to this area is so much nicer than anything the other levels. I mean, I get that they were going for the ambience, but I really, really don't like the music in the other levels. Actually, you know what? I want to try, now that I know what I'm doing, sort of, try out the... to see what's after the old sewers. Although I'm gonna have to be careful, maybe. Well, at least I get like 40% of it now. Wow, that was also quite bad. Also no. Come on. Give me the level transitions. I don't think I can do the 40 kills. Probably. Oh well. You live under. See if we get something nice in this area instead. Good start. Very good start. I get something that stops me from getting any gold. Nope. What the hell is up with this guy? I don't care much for this guy's fire rate, to be honest. The next room. We'll get there. Okay, this is... Right, let's see the prison depths. My only real issue now is that I've gotten like no upgrades. No extra health, no extra damage, and... Yeah. Not gonna end well, is it? Damn. 2 pixels too short. Come on, let's do it. Let's believe in ourselves. Doesn't make me feel any better, but still. I mean, the least I want to do is just, I don't know, maybe get a feel of where the next room is. Thank you. hell? Spamming frost grenades looks like it's working, but I guess I didn't have enough damage to clear the place. Okay, so at least we got one thing upgrade, but yeah, wasn't the thing I was hoping for. Okay, that's a bit more. No, still not an upgrade, but. Is it? Why, I think it is. And I'm still at like level 1 power. That's not good. Not by a long shot, but at least I can unlock this and put the rest in potions. Cool. Oh god, that was precious. That was amazing. Come on. I guess that's one way of getting to the sewers, but hopefully I don't die to the elevator this time. We'll see. Thank you. Yeah, no, I'm not a big fan of the up here. What? Yeah, I'm seriously not a fan of this. Wish I can get the tigers, maybe now. Wow, and still not that good. Shit. Ah, oh, God. It's turning out to be exceedingly painful. Decidedly better. Huh. Come on. Oh my god, and that's like 50 cells. Shoot. Well, I've got time for like another attempt or two. And I think that's enough stress for me for today. Okay, let's try this. Maybe. Yeah, okay, that was the wrong button to press. That was bad. Actually, just check the time. Okay, I think this is about it for today. So, this was Dead Cells. It's a really, really nice game. Bit tough to get into, but yeah, all roguelikes are like that anyway. So, yeah. I have high hopes of this game. It's really fun. Anyway, hope everyone has a nice day, night, afternoon, or regional equivalent. And I'll see you around, hopefully. Bye.